Well, I'm Divine. I'm from Ghana. I was born in Accra, in Ghana, yeah. And I played the Right to Dream Academy,
yeah.
And I joined Man City in 2014. I've been on a. This is my fourth loan now. I've been to Holland, Norway, Denmark, and then here, yeah. Now. So it's quite a lot of travel here. Yeah. But I love football, and I just love to travel and then play football, learn, and then develop myself as a player, yeah. As well.
You seem to be very happy, enjoy life.
Yeah, I mean, it's a new environment. I have to go with the flow and then try to meet new people. And the good thing is the players here are very welcoming and they're treating me good from my first day going. So it's, I believe it's going to be good.
You came here from Manchester last night.
Yeah.
Was it? When did you know that there was a score that you're going to go to?
It was like 2 days ago when I had a chat with the coach.
Yeah.
And then I booked a flight straight away and then I came yesterday. But I had a chat and it was a good chat, so I was looking forward to meeting and the players as well.
Yeah. What's your impression of Alexander, the coach?
I think he's a very nice coach, and his relationship with the players, I really don't see anything like that. This is quite different for me.
Okay.
Usually I have go under coaches like they like separate themselves from the players and they're like the boss, but he is quite different. I can see he's talking with the players and
much more familiar,
yeah. Much more with the players. He has like a good relationship with the players as well,
okay.
Which is good.
So you spoke with Alexander by phone
before you got it.
And you got that impression immediately?
Immediately on the phone, and then when I came to meet him, it was awesome.
So is this your first time here in Sweden?
I've been here before 2013, but I was playing in the Gothia Cup. I was quite young at that time.
Okay, for the academy?
Yeah, back in Ghana, yeah.
Okay. Isn't there a lot of players coming from that academy?
Yeah, a lot of players. I guess some players over that, they are in Scandinavia here as well.
Do you know lots of players from Ghana that have been here in Sweden? Do you know David Akam?
Yeah, I know David. Yeah. He's my senior. We still keep in touch as well. And I know some of the other seniors as well. Almost most of the Ghanaian guys, I know them.
Okay.
Yeah.
I Googled you and I came into your Twitter or maybe Instagram. It seems that your Christian belief is really important for you.
Yeah, it's true. I'm a Christian. I was born as a Christian. I grew up in a Christian family. So I like going to church and serving God. And Christianity has played a big role in my life as a player as well, and it still helped me to develop, so I'm quite a good Christian.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. What kind of player are you then? Obviously you're a midfielder, but
midfielder, attacking midfielder. I like to go more forward, create more chances, make the play. If I get the chance, score.
Yeah.
I like kind of Fabregas, Iniesta kind of players. I like them.
Right.
And David Silva, I like to watch them.
Okay. Are you fast?
Yeah, I can be fast. On the ball, I can be fast. But off the ball, we will see.